Stress Away event that is sponsored by the Dean of Students Office, and it's held the Friday of Dead Week each semester. Last semester in December, we had about 700 people go through. And it's an opportunity for students to spend a little time with dogs or cats. Many of them may have animals at home that they miss, and this is that opportunity to spend some time, or they just love animals, and so this is that opportunity for them to spend some time with some animals. We partner with the Whitman County Humane Society, and so all of these animals are up for adoption. And so should someone find a dog or a cat that they really love, then they could go to the Whitman County Humane Society and adopt them.